Good morning, future family. Let's pop a squat together. Oh, that's way too high. There we go. I'm getting married today. This is crazy. This is insane. It's 12:45. We have to be changed in the lobby by 1:30. Transportation's at 2. Ceremony starts at 3, and then I'm married. It's crazy. I don't even know what to say. I'm so excited. This is gonna be a crazy day. It's gonna go by so fast. I'm probably gonna try to pass the camera off to like Corden or Mikey or Dylan, someone to snag some more video so that I don't have to be behind the camera the whole time. And we will see what kind of footage we get. So, without further ado, considering I'm not in control, I'm playing backseat to this one. Enjoy some footage from today. Here we go.
King of the world.
Cutie.
Yeah.
Fit check, fit check, fit check. Ooh. Fit check, ooh. Fit check. Fit check, fit check. Fit check. And the most.
Excuse me, fit the check, photographer fit check. Right here.
The most important fit check.
Right here, right here.
Oh,
ooh.
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 Got him.
We're about to head out. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling ecstatic.
Ecstatic.
I cannot wait.
How are you feeling?
So excited.
How are you feeling?
Thrilled.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Sarah, I love you.
How are you feeling? Ooh. Oh. Dylan. How are you feeling?
Go Nate and Sarah.
Yeah. How you feeling?
I'm feeling like $1,000,000.
Ooh.
I wish I had it.
Nate, how you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Really
Nate,
excited.
Nate,
found the camera.
How you feeling?
Cold feet, brother.
I feel awful. We out here. It's happening. Happening soon.
Oh!
Of course, of course.
Man is hot. I'm not talking about the temperature.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
We gotta help each other out.
Hose before hose.
No fingers. No fingers. No fingers. Fingerless day today.
Whoa!
Alright, my arm's tired.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
Oh, surprise wedding advice? So, you know, you don't have to pretend you know how to do sex.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
Always put the other person first.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
Oh my god, I'm the worst at this. I can't do this right now.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
Just don't fight.
We're still way up.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
I'm excited about that.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Gotta say something.
I gotta think.
Gotta say something. That's why it's a surprise.
Advice?
Are you sleepy? And they just have been married for like 50 years, and then they do like someone in the middle somewhere like 20 years or whatever. And then they ask them a bunch of like embarrassing questions.
Have fun and be yourself.
Like a bunch of questions.
And yours?
Oh, mine?
No.
To be honest, I'm kind of jealous because I think I should be marrying Nate.
And surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah.
My surprise, wow, wedding advice would be to never go to bed mad and always have good communication and treat each other like humans first before being like together, married. Yeah.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
Always communicate.
The groom. Where's the, there's a zoom. The groom be grooming.
I am Japanese ladyboy.
The groom be grooming.
Here for you and loves. Here to love you. Here to love you one time.
For $5.
You heard it here first.
$5.
What's your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
We're not recording.
Are you recording?
Yeah, he's recording.
Knock boots passionately.
Your surprise wedding advice.
Jeez. always thank each other.
Surprise wedding advice.
Oh, I'll go away. Sorry, that's not me.
Get out of here.
Make sure to love one another.
Your surprise wedding advice for Nate and Sarah?
always focus on the little moments.
Yours?
Always love each other.
Yours.
I love you. All right, say something.
Everybody!
Peanut butter.
Good point. Dang. My surprise wedding advice is a couple that prays together. We've arrived at the destination. It's a little sandy, but onward and forward.
I mean, it's hot. It doesn't feel like it's burning.
Oh yeah, that's nice. We've had more than enough time.
Okay.
Surprise wedding advice.
So, I feel like the comedian guy said this last night, but I think it's true that no matter what, just talk through everything and, you know, just figure it out.
Yeah, they really sink a lot.
My wife, my partner, and my best friend. I promise to take you to my heart as you are and as you will be. I will walk by your side forever and grow together with you. I promise to support your dreams and be there for you for the rest of your life. Sarah, please repeat after me as you look at Nathaniel. I, Sarah, take you, Nathaniel. This day forward, as my husband, partner, and best friend. I promise to take you to my heart, as you are and as you will be. I will walk by your side forever and grow together with you. I promise to support your dreams and to be there for you for the rest of our life. Nathaniel and Sarah, you have just given your heart completely to one another. From this day forward, your lives are now joined. Therefore, having witnessed the vows you have just made to each other, by the joining of your hand and the giving and receiving of your ring, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Turks and Caicos Islands, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Share your first kiss as husband and wife.
Vlogging the wedding.
They did it.
They did it. They did it.
Thank you.
I got their stuff. I'm throwing it in the ocean.
There it goes.
Me and then Mom.
Got family. Oh, family pictures just left. I was too late. People are yelling for pictures. It's a great time. Man right there, it's a man.
Married man. Shade
of green now.
50 Shades of Green, they call it.
Everyone but Dylan learns.
How are you feeling?
Hot, sweaty.
How are you feeling?
Like I'm dying, but happy.
Happy dying.
Happy dying, sweating, happy, happy, happy.
Good. Little horny. Little.
Little. Congratulations.
Never make us do it again.
Yeah.
I got married.
Shirt check. Let's do a quick.
Dude, my sand, there's no sand in my shirt.
Sand check. Butt check. That was wet, that was kind of gross.
Like actually, is it really?
Let them be
they were like, they actually working.
Last cruise,
oh my god.
No.
We're gonna go on the ground for safety measures.
We didn't know it popped and it went right during like, right before karaoke. It was so quiet, it was so embarrassing.
Yeah.
It hit the wood ceiling and everything.
You cover it and you can turn it?
Cover your eyes.
It's not gonna get misdirected.
Opa!